हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम विद्या पाटिल, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मेकॅनिकल इंजिनिअरिंग इन शरद इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नॉलॉजी पॉलिटेक्निक यड्राव. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू अवर फिफ्थ युनिट ऑफ रेफ्रिजरेशन अँड एअर कंडिशनिंग फॉर द सब्जेक्ट पॉवर इंजिनिअरिंग अँड रेफ्रिजरेशन. सो टुडे इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू कवर द एअर कंडिशनिंग सिस्टीम, देअर डेफिनेशन, नेसेसिटी ऑफ एअर कंडिशनिंग सिस्टीम, classification of air conditioning system and industrial and commercial air conditioning system and differences between industrial air conditioning, comfort air conditioning, and also comfort air conditioning and commercial air conditioning, also difference between industrial air conditioning and commercial air conditioning. Okay, so we start from the introductory part of air conditioning system. So first, air conditioning system is the process of removing heat from a confined space and thus cooling the air and removing humidity. So air conditioning can be used in both domestic and commercial environments. This is the process is used to achieve a more comfortable interior environment. So typically for humans or animals. However, air conditioning is also used to cool and dehumidify rooms filled with heat, producing the electronic devices such as computer servers, power amplifiers, and even to display and store the artwork. Okay, so the definition of this air conditioning system is the process of altering the properties of air at the primary temperature and humidity to more favorable conditions. Okay, the control of these conditions may be desirable to maintain the health and comfort of the occupants, or to meet the requirement of the industrial processes irrespective of the external climatic conditions. So air conditioning is defined as the simultaneous control of temperature, humidity and inhumidity, moisture content in air, and motion and purity. Okay, by air filtering, cleaning and purification of air within an enclosed space. Okay, so necessity of this air conditioning is that nowadays there is a need of air conditioning in wide range of fields, in industry, commercial places, offices, hospitals, and for human comfort. In most of the applications, common problem is to control temperature, humidity and motion of human comfort, or to suit the industrial process efficiently and economically. Generally, air conditioning is subdivided into industrial air conditioning and comfort air conditioning. The control atmosphere which gives the maximum comfort to the human beings that are known as comfort air conditioning. So the purpose of air conditioning or applications of this air conditioning are to provide comfort condition for human comfort, or to provide comfort in commercial places like office, restaurant, shopping complex, banks, also to provide controlled condition for industrial processes, and to provide ultra clean atmosphere for the precision work. Okay, this is the necessity of the air conditioning system. Here in this figure, the principle of air conditioning system is shown here, where the warm air from the inside goes to that system, and after warm air discharge outside to the system, from the system. Okay, and the circulation of cooled refrigerant flowing through that pipes are shown. Okay, this is the one principle of this air conditioning system. Okay, now we see the classification of air conditioning system. The air conditioning system is classified accordingly following these types. First is, air conditioning system is classified according to its function, that is for comfort air conditioning, commercial air conditioning and industrial air conditioning. And second is a system that classified according to the season of the year, that is summer air conditioning, winter air conditioning and year round air conditioning system. And also third is classification according to the equipment arrangement, that is unitary air conditioning system and central air conditioning system. Okay, Now we see the industrial air industrial and commercial air conditioning systems. Okay, generally air conditioning is subdivided into industrial air conditioning and comfort air conditioning. And the controlled atmosphere, which gives maximum comfort to human beings, that we say already that is known as comfort air conditioning. Okay, so air conditioning system is classified according to their function, that is comfort air conditioning. Okay, so comfort air conditioning is provided for ultimate comfort of human being. For example, air conditioning system for home, office, etc. Okay, in case of comfort air conditioning, time of occupant is prolonged. So number of occupants in comfort air conditionings are few, and therefore it requires less air conditioning capacity. So but there are some factors which affecting the human comfort, that is temperature, humidity, air purity, and air motion and circulation. Okay, so human comfort is the science which providing and maintaining comfort conditions, okay, for human being irrespective of the outdoor conditions. But human comfort varies from person to person as per his individual taste or choice. As such, there is no fixed condition for environment in which every human being feel comfortable. So American Society of Heating, Refrigeration and Air Conditioning, that is ASHRAE, has conducted a survey and research for many years and concluded the comfort conditions in which most of the human beings feel comfortable through the year irrespective of outdoor conditions. Okay, and that outdoor conditions are temperature, humidity, air purity, and air motion and circulation. Okay, temperature is the most important factor because which affects human comfort to a great extent. Most of human being feels comfortable at temperature 28.8 degree centigrade to 25 degree centigrade. Generally, human being feel comfortable at relatively higher temperature in winter season and feel comfortable at relatively lower temperature in summer season. So the comfort temperature of individual person is depend on his body structure, eating habits, and the area in which he occupied to live. Okay, so temperature is depend on that person to person. Okay, next is humidity. The control of humidity is not only necessary for human comforts, but it is also important from point of view of efficiency of worker. So for human comfort, relative humidity is kept within a range of 35% to 60%. In wet climate, we feel laziness, okay, because of that only. Next is air purity. We do not feel comfortable when breathing in contaminated air, and even if temperature and humidity is within comfortable range. So therefore, proper filtration, cleaning and purification of air is necessary to keep it free from dust, dirt and other impurities. So the proper percentage of oxygen must be maintained. Therefore, in public places like theater, auditorium and shopping centers, exhaust fan must be used for air purity. And air motion and circulation in this way, even in if temperature, humidity and purity of air is satisfactory, certain amount of air motion is necessary for human comfort. So we do not feel comfortable in dead and still air. So moreover, the air movement and circulation is required in order to ensure uniform condition in every corner of air conditioned space. Okay, next is commercial air conditioning. So in commercial air conditioning is similar to comfort air conditioning, except that the stay time of occupant is short in case of in this case. So for example, in air conditioning of bank, departmental stores, okay, in this case the stay time of occupant is short. Okay, so in this case commercial air conditioning, number of occupants are more and therefore large air conditioning capacity is required. So in commercial air conditioning, comfort of air conditioning, these are exception point. So in industrial air conditioning is employed to control the condition of atmosphere which required to carry out industrial processes most effectively and economically with better quality, and the conditions provided are suitable to manufacture process with the aim of improving product quality, and there is no consideration of human beings. For example, if we take example that air conditioning systems provided for textile mills and paper mills and tool room and printing and photo processing plants. These are the examples where industrial air conditioning systems are used. So next we see the difference between industrial and comfort air conditioning system. In industrial air conditioning system, the aim of this system is to improve product quality and efficiency. But in comfort air conditioning, the main aim is to comfort air conditioning is to provide ultimate human comfort. Okay, so in industrial air conditioning are maintained so to suit industrial processes, and in comfort conditions are maintained to suit the comfort of occupant. So in industrial air conditioning, the maintain inside rooms varies from process to process, and in condition maintained in for the comfort air conditioning are generally temperature is equal to 22.2 to 25 degree centigrade, and relative humidity is 30 to 60%, and air motion is 5 to 8 meters per minute with purity of air. Okay, these are conditions are maintained in comfort air conditioning. But in industrial air conditioning, that varies from process to process. So in industrial air conditioning is used for photographic industry, textile industry, printing industry, machine tool industry and chemical plants. And in comfort, it is used for offices, restaurant and buildings. Okay, these are the difference between industrial and comfort air conditioning system. Next, we see the difference between comfort air conditioning and commercial air conditioning. In comfort air conditioning, it is intended to provide ultimate human comfort of few occupants for prolonged period of time. Okay, but in commercial air conditioning, it is intended to provide human comfort for short period to number of people. Okay. But here the period of here for the comfort air conditioning, period of occupant is prolonged, and in commercial period of occupant is short. In comfort air conditioning, turn up capacity and mass flow rate of air is less, and in commercial air conditioning, turn up capacity and mass of flow rate of air is more. In comfort air conditioning, it is generally provided with unitary air conditioning system like window air conditioners, and in commercial it is generally provided with package or a central air conditioning system. In comfort air conditioning, most of air is recirculated again and again, but in commercial fresh air is added to maintain the purity of air. And less leakage of cool air takes place in comfort air conditioning, but due to frequent door opening and closing, and more chances of leakage of air is in commercial air conditioning. So in comfort air conditioning is used in offices and houses, okay, and commercial air conditioning system is used for commercial establishment like departmental stores. Okay, next we see the difference between industrial air conditioning and commercial air conditioning. The aim of industrial air conditioning is to improve product quality and efficiency, and in commercial air conditioning, it is intended to provide human comfort for short period to number of people. Okay, and the conditions are maintained to suit industrial processes in industrial air conditioning. And here the conditions are maintained for human comfort for short period of time. and condition maintained inside room varies from process to process in industrial air conditioning, and conditions maintained inside do not vary. General condition of temperature 22.2 to 25 degree centigrade and humidity 30 to 60% with purity of air are maintained in commercial air conditioning. Also, industrial air conditioning is used in photographic industry, textile industry, printing industry, machine tool industry and chemical plants. And in commercial air conditioning, it is used for commercial establishment like department store and malls. Okay, these are the difference between industrial air conditioning and commercial air conditioning system. Okay, in this session we cover the air conditioning system, their classifications and differences between various air conditioning systems which are used in commercial, industrial and comfort air conditionings. Okay, thank you.